It's in the water.
Hello and welcome to the show. This is Webmaster Paul for Freshwater Diver One.
over. Oh, we can go back that way if you want to.
Okay, see where you find it.
During your dive, you should come across trout, perch, minnow, and the occasional eel. Lord's Island is of particular interest with the castle that used to be there. This was back in the 1600s-1700s, when the lady of the castle wasn't too happy with. She burnt the section of the castle down that contained all his treasures. Which leaves me wondering if there's anything left in that area of the lake. Your guess is as good as mine.
Yeah.
I thought I'd just show you, there's a little technique for rescuing somebody who can't get on the board themselves.
Remember when someone said that when we went rock climbing?
He's in, finally!
Oh,
dear.
Oh, guys. Lovely. So, if somebody can't get back on their board, what would be if you're Siobhan, if you're the rescuer?
Racing. Don't worry, love. I'll help you.
You go out towards them, and you take their board and flip it over. Flip it over upside,
but
maybe come in a little bit.
No, why am I having all in trouble?
So we take the board and flip it over upside down by lifting up the edge nearest you, Siobhan, lift it right up, flip it over, preferably without damaging the casualty further.
Uneven.
The casualty could help if they can. Lovely. And then you grab the casualty, you'll get them to swim to the board.
Come on, Lee, you can do it.
Casualty, you try and keep their armpits on the side of the board.
Get your armpits up.
And then if you hold on to each other's wrists, if you can, hold on to each other's wrists. And then Siobhan, if you try and climb up onto the board and be on it on your knees, on the very edge of the board.
I've seen in a film once.
I've never seen a paramedic laughing at their victim before, but I guess if that's how you roll in your household, that's fine. And then Siobhan, if you put both knees on the edge that you just climbed over, and then lean back and keep your arms straight. Casualty, keep your armpits on the edge of the board. Straighten your arms, Siobhan. Lean back with your head and shoulders. Lean back, keep leaning. Back on again, if you just commit to it.
Close your
arms straight.
I'm rescuing her now.
If you need to, Siobhan, you can even stand up and lean back.
Right, am I going to go in and it's going to flip the thing over?
Right.
Yeah, is it
going to
hit me in the face?
No, you couldn't do it.
Hopefully not.
Yay!
Keep pulling.
Lean back.
Oh, Siobhan!
You can
stand up to do it.
Ladies Rake and Calfclose Bay. Having come through the bustling town of Keswick, we take a drive along the B5289, heading for our first point of access on Derwent Water, either in the Great Wood National Trust car park or further along on the right hand lay-by at the crest of the hill. Either site means a walk down to the shoreline. For Ladies Rake, head along the north shore so that Lord's Island is in sight. Or go for Calfclose Bay, which you're on, and the Rampsholme Island and its quiet beach. Here are a couple of suggested dive routes, each taking about 60 minutes to complete.
so it's named after the battle between Whitehaven and Workington.
We'll be uploading videos every Friday. See you next Friday.